450 million Indians are in the age bracket of 5 to 24 years, making India the country with the largest youth demographic. Right education and skill development will positively encash this demographic dividend. Today, Sankalp recognizes three enterprises that are changing delivery of educational and skill training programs to young Indians. Surga and Shriram set up iStar to address India's critical skill gap. iStar provides low-cost employability training, skills assessment and recruitment support to Tier 2 and below colleges. High-quality remote tutors and an online learning network enhances classroom training for these students. Inopen offers affordable digital learning solutions to the K-12 segment, helping children develop life skills and an analytical thinking mind. Their flagship product, Computer Masti, is delivered through innovatively priced packages, making it affordable for both rural and urban schools. Inopen's curriculum is currently being used in over 200 schools across the world, covering 500,000 students. Karadi Path delivers English language proficiency programs to children and adults. The experience and non-instructional based methodology enables teachers who may not be highly proficient in English themselves to deliver the programs effectively. Through the micro-tutor model, Karadi Path is able to deliver English learning even at a household level. With goals to set up operations globally, together, these enterprises aim to reach over 5 million students in the next 3 years.